Energy we are always having, always having. But what we are having, if we are not breatharian, we are having also the food. And the food is depleting us. When we take away the food, and this has to be a sustainable change, a sustainable exchange of slowly, slowly diminishing the food income, and this is going to happen from density to liquidity, and slowly, slowly increasing awareness and verifying with yourself how it's going to work.